Hello guys, welcome to Macunix channel. In this video, I will show you how to install macOS Big Sur on a MacBook Pro 2012 or hardware that is not supported by macOS Big Sur. Before starting, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. First, insert the USB flash drive into the MacBook's USB port. The USB flash drive will automatically mount on the desktop. Now, click Launchpad, then click Other, and then click Disk Utility. In the Disk Utility window, click View, and then click Show All Devices. Now, click on USB flash drive, then click Erase. In Scheme, select GUID partition map. On Format, select macOS Extended, Journaled. In Name, type USB. Then click Erase. Wait for the erase process to complete. After the erase process is complete, click Done. Then close Disk Utility. Then open the browser. Now click on Google icon to open Google search engine. In the Google search box, type Big Sur Micropatcher Automator. Then hit Enter. Then click the automator for the Berry KN Micropatcher GitHub link. Then under Releases, click the link Micropatcher Automator v2.0.1. Now scroll down to the Assets menu. Under the Assets menu, click the Micropatcher Automator.zip link. Wait for the download process to complete. The download process is complete. Then click the search icon. Now, right-click on Micropatcher Automator and click Open. In the pop-up window that appears, click Open. Then the Micropatcher Automator window will appear. Now, click Continue. In the next window, there are two options. The option on the left is for those who have already downloaded macOS Big Sur. The right is for those who haven't downloaded macOS Big Sur. Now, click the right option or download installer app. Now, click Continue. In the pop-up window that appears, click Continue again. In the next pop-up window, enter the Mac admin password and then click Authorize. Wait for the download process to complete. In the pop-up window, do you want to use the downloaded installer app to create a bootable Big Sur installer? Click Yes. Then click Continue. In the Select Target Volume window, click Select Volume. Then select the USB flash drive that was erased, which is called USB. In the pop-up window that appears, click OK. Then click Continue. Then click Continue. In the pop-up window that appears, click Continue again. In the next pop-up window, enter the Mac admin password and then click Authorize. Wait for the macOS Big Sur USB installer creation process to complete. Now, the process of making the macOS Big Sur USB installer is complete. Then click Restart. In the pop-up window that appears, enter the Mac admin password and then click Restart. Wait for the restart process to complete. After the gray screen appears, immediately press the Options button. Then boot options will appear. Next, select the EFI boot and then hit Enter. The MacBook will turn off, then turn on the MacBook again by pressing Power. After the gray screen appears, immediately press the Options button. Then boot options will appear. This time select the middle or install macOS Big Sur, then press Enter. Wait for the loading process to finish. Okay, the loading process is complete and enter the recovery window. Now, click on Install macOS Big Sur. Then click Continue. Then click Continue again. Click Agree and click Agree again. Now click on the hard drive that will install macOS Big Sur. Then click Continue. Wait for the macOS Big Sur install process to complete. Now, the process of installing macOS Big Sur is complete. In the accessibility window, click Continue. In the analytics window, click Continue. Okay, now it's logged into the macOS Big Sur desktop. In the pop-up window, click Open Security Preferences. Then click the lock icon in the lower left corner. In the pop-up window, enter the Mac admin password and then click Unlock. Now, click the Allow button. In the pop-up window that appears, click Not Now. Then close the Security and Privacy window. Now, check on About This Mac. Then check the Wi-Fi section. And Wi-Fi has not been detected, for that it is necessary to install a patch for Wi-Fi. Now, restart the MacBook. After the gray screen appears, immediately press the Options button. After the boot options appear, select Install macOS Big Sur. Then hit Enter. Wait for the loading process to finish. After the loading process is complete, a recovery window appears. Now, click Post Install Automator. Then click Continue. On the target volume, select the hard drive installed macOS Big Sur. In the pop-up window that appears, click OK. Then click Continue. Wait for the patching process to complete. After the patching process is complete, a pop-up window will appear, then click Restart. Wait for the restart process to complete. Okay, finally the restart process is complete and has entered the desktop. Now, check again for the Wi-Fi. Now the Wi-Fi has been detected and is working normally. Okay, this was the process of installing macOS Big Sur on a MacBook Pro 2012 or unsupported hardware. If you have any questions, please write in the comments column. Thank you for watching this video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. See you in the next video.